Hey, everybody. Ugh, that moment when you know and you care that you look busted, but don't care enough to actually do anything about it. That's my moment right now. You can't take away my moment. Welcome to the Rachel's Room, River the Thursday. Answer your questions. No dilly-dallying. Let's get to it. Please give me a flying kiss. All right. Oh. Hit the wall, but it got out. How long does it usually take to completely edit a video? A vlog will take me a half hour to an hour. Tuesday videos, it depends what I'm doing. It really depends on the video, how I shoot it, how much footage there is to edit. It depends on a lot of things. It could take anywhere from a half hour to 4 hours sometimes. Why don't you post things on Snapchat anymore? I'm sorry, I've been neglecting Snapchat, okay? I'll snap right now. Posting that ish. No explanation. You're absolutely beautiful. This isn't a question, I just really like this comment. When is your new YouTube video coming out? You're watching it. Fart in your mouth. What is wrong with people? All right, I feel like you're a good person to ask. I'm so over everything I'm watching right now. Any new shows you can get me hooked on this summer? Oh, I'm so sorry, Sammy Tesorero, that you're so bored with everything you're watching right now. Oh, what am I watching right now? I am watching Summer Break. It's a show, it's on YouTube. I will put a link to it here so you guys can watch it if you want. And also down below in the description, I'll put a link because I'm so nice. It's a show about these group of kids. They're just falling around LA and they do stuff, they go, like they went on a trip to Utah this time. I'm not gonna give you any spoilers in case you watch it. But yeah, it's just following this group of kids around LA and it's a lot of fun. It's just their summer break and it's just watching them have fun. It's very addicting, like extremely addicting to watch. So that's what I'm hooked on right now. It comes out 3 times a week. You wanna know the days? Tuesday, Thursday, Sunday. Same days my videos come out. So you go watch my videos and then you can go watch their videos. It's fun. The episodes like range from like 7 minutes to 25 minutes. They like, it's all different. So there's the suggestion. Hope it works out for you. How do you feel about the Instagram changes? I have absolutely no idea what you're talking about. There are Instagram changes? Am I just not even paying attention? I do know that there's a YouTube change that was not announced to the world, and I didn't even know about it until I watched Philip DeFranco's video. They have hidden your subscription feed thing. Okay, so you go to like your subscription. Oh, and then there'll be the first 2 rows and it's like 12 videos, okay. And then you're like, oh, so there are only these 12 videos to watch. Lies, there's a show more button and then all of the other videos that have been posted that day show up. So if you post in the morning, most likely your video's gonna go to the end of the whole freaking thing and no one's gonna see it. I'm really scared that you're not gonna see that I posted a video. So I'm gonna be really lame and ask you to turn your notifications on so when I post a video, you get notified so that you don't lose me. Cause if you lose me, I'll lose myself. I won't, but I'll be sad. But yeah, YouTube did this and like just didn't tell anyone they did it. I literally didn't see that button until Philip DeFranco pointed it out. So thank you, Philip DeFranco, for doing that and saving my life. Tell Siri I am very ugly and I'm crying because I'm ugly. It's creepy. I feel really sad for the person that found this out. Like, who's telling this to Siri? But I'm doing it anyway. Time for Ask Siri. I am very ugly and I am crying because I'm ugly.
Beauty is in the electronic eye of the beholder, and you look great to me.
I get it. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder, but she's electronic. Hey, Siri gave me a compliment! She said I look good! Aw, thanks, Siri. Would you rather be without elbows or without knees?
Oh, I feel bad walking like that. I think I need 2 sticks here or 2 sticks here.
I think I would go without elbows.
Yeah, I think I could walk around. I could get things done still.
Imagine sitting with no knees. I'd always, my legs are just,
I guess.
Oh, drinking a liquid would be very difficult. This would be very,
I guess I'd have to sit it down somewhere.
I'm very thankful for my elbows, knees, and toes. Just added the toes in there because the song taught me to. Who is your partner in crime? I don't know. It's a toss-up. I'd have to say my best friend from high school, Kelly. We don't hang out that often anymore because she lives 7 hours away, but we're still in constant communication because we're obsessed with each other. But we decided that if we did live near each other, we would 100% would have gotten arrested by now. And it's not like we do malicious things when we're together or like, you know, are trying to break the law. It just happened, like we're just, I don't know. We just don't come up with the best ideas. And we feel that if we did live near each other, at least one of us would have ended up in jail already. But if I hung out with John Hawkins more, I'd say he would definitely just land me in jail. jail.
Oh, there. I don't know who my partner in crime is. Matt is too of a goody two shoes to be a crime partner.
Actually, I change it. It's all of you guys. I think my Twitter family is my partner in crime. Because I feel like if I tweeted, hey, I want to do this, like, not good thing, you'd all be like, do it! And then you'd somehow help me in the process. I think my Twitter family is my partner in crime. But if Kelly lived here, you guys would be screwed. What's your dirty habits? My dirty habits, let's see. My feet are always disgusting and I don't wash them before getting into bed. And nope, my sheets are gross. I used to not wash my sheets for months at a time. I've started washing them every 2 weeks, but there were months, years. I'm sure I went like a full year without washing my sheets. Like back in college, or just growing up. I just don't think I was ever taught to wash sheets. Like from my bed? Only recently have I started washing them. Like twice a month. What are my other dirty habits? What does Matt complain about? I leave my coffee cups everywhere. But that's not like a bodily function gross habit. That's just like rude. I pick my nose constantly. I've talked about this in videos before. I'm constantly picking my nose. My finger is always up there. And no tissue. I don't put that barrier because it doesn't feel as good. I pick my nose and I like it. I pick wedgies in public. I'm constantly picking out my eye boogers. I yawn without covering my mouth. I'll sweat profusely, but if it wasn't technically a workout, I won't shower before going to bed. I don't wash my hands after I pee 80% of the time. I eat stuff off the floor. Like if something falls on the floor, I'll pick it up and eat it. I don't care. I'll let any dog lick my face. I don't care. It's kisses. I think that's it. I think those are the majority of my dirty habits. I use the same towel for like a week at a time, but I feel like that's normal. Is it? I don't know. All right, that's all the questions we have for today. Please comment below and leave your questions for the next Rachel's Room so I may answer them. You can also tweet me or Instagram me or Facebook me your questions using the hashtag Rachel's Room. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Give this video a thumbs up. Also, turn on your notifications and subscribe. Subscribe to see videos every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday. But then also then turn on the notifications so that when I post a video, you get a notification about it so you don't miss any video that I post. But remember, above all else, stay awesome, possums.